But I'm gonna show you what happens when you use your bow on it. And you can't swing until you can shoot your bow again. So look, hold on. I'm gonna hold this really close so you can hear it.
Oh yeah, it's like for a split second.
Yeah, so like you cannot swing for a split second. So all those like, and then you go to swing, you can't do that. Okay, boys, it's me, Coffee. Never in Roblox Bedwars. You may be like, Coffee, what's going on? Roblox Bedwars messed up big time. I'm trying to play. Pumpkin's playing Lassie, and apparently, after you use something for cooldown, you can't use your sword at all. Which is like really, really messed up. Yeah, or blocks you do anything. Like if I use spell somebody, you can't use your sword or place blocks or anything. So if this is like I tried it, it worked for me at least. If this is actually true for everybody, I'll see you guys in the match.
Do you think Void Region is like that?
Jade! Hold on. Okay, so we just figured out. I'm pretty sure it works with Jade too, where you just cannot do anything. So this is gonna be really interesting if it's true.
Hidden, not hidden for 3 seconds is a little time, but it's a lot in a PvP fight.
Yeah, agreed. Though, like, because, like, 4 seconds is, like, 40 plus damage. So I want to see if it actually works with these. And also, you can't mine, break, or place stuff. And I want to test it. And,
it still works.
Okay, so it's only for some so hits.
Just for Lassie.
Bows. So it's for Lassie and bows. But it's for bows, too. That's still game breaking, because bows are a huge part of Bedwars. Okay, so if you're a Jade player, this glitch does not affect you, because you could like use your feint, then attack, or place blocks. But for anyone who uses bows a ton, or Archer, it really affects Archer. Or Lila, this is a huge feint for Lila or Archer, and let's go. This is probably one of the biggest world like game glitches Bedwars has had ever, because I don't know how long has this been up for, like... How long?
No clue.
Yeah, it's been up for like an hour though, probably. So, hopefully less, but I don't really know. Thank you for the free bed break. Let's go, wee! One's low, by the way. Talk at the one who's low. Yeah, nice. One's pushing.
He's pushing.
Us.
The one is the low. Yeah, he's pushing. He's pushing.
I'm chasing him. Oh, jeez. He has no one.
Iron Sword guy got comboed, but I died.
Easy. I'm gonna show you what happens when you use your bow on it. And you can't swing until you can shoot your bow again. So look, hold on. I'm gonna hold this real close so you can hear it.
Oh yeah, it's like for a split second.
Yeah, so like you cannot swing for a split second. So all those like, and then you go to swing, you can't do that. And the crazy part was I was thinking of doing the bow only challenge today, so that would have been interesting. I'm just mad confused. Like how does this happen, Bedwars? Like, bruh. You absolutely just murdered the game for an entire day, like, cause. You can't do anything, bruh. Like, you can't even swing your sword when, like, by the time that it was down, like, it doesn't matter at that point. But, yeah, I'm not gonna end here because, you know, I'm gonna just try to keep playing with it. But that's kind of all the information I have right now. This also happened on the 24th of January. But, I know most of you don't care about the yapping, so if you want, you can leave here. I'm not gonna give any more actually important information. If you wanna stay, thank you. And comment the banana emoji down below. But as I said though, if you are a Jade user or a Void user, you are safe. But Lila and Archer, this is like horrible for anyone who mains those kids. Cause like, that's bad. Oh God, I used my bow. I keep using my bow instinctively while I'm fighting this guy. This is horrible for me. Ah! Help, he's murdering me. And the only weapon I have to defend myself for revenge is a bow. What do you mean, no? You're still gonna help me? Wow, man, very kind of you. Thank you. Bro, he's demolishing me currently because I can't use any weapons and... I didn't just die, bruh. I'm trolling my bow and he died. That's funny because I have a bow that does not work that I'm trying to body you with. Who's the last guy? It's yellow. It's the level 11 zero kill warden. I want to look at him. Should we try to like troll him? Also, it's probably just gonna be a crazy high edited video like I wanted it to be, but like, I mean, this is kind of like important because this is game breaking. I see him, Pumpkin. I see him. You want to make an ant farm?
Ant farm?
Yeah, we just trap him in this big old farm and he's dead.
Oh no, I couldn't use my sword.
I couldn't use my sword for a second. Oh my God, I used my bow and I went to go attack him. I was just looking at him in the face. I was just looking at him like, wow. Always a dim armor. Dude, I'm crossbowing him, but I gotta remember, I can't use my bow if I crossbow. I can't use my sword if I crossbow him. I can't use my sword! I can't use my sword! Oh, he's dead. We're fine. I'm fine. Don't even worry about it. Alright. Yeah, where's his bed? He's on yellow. He's over here. Alright. Let me make one.
No. I don't think anyone's gonna understand that.
Oh, I'm bowing him. Don't get his bed. I want to suffocate him with the diamond chap. Oh, you can't jade him either. Don't you just find his oars.
Dude, look, I'm making this bed.
Oh, I'm gonna get hell. Wow, really? Dude, you're mining the oars. I got the loot from it.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm gonna drop the little dibs in here. Whoops. Okay, go in. And then I'm gonna. Look, man. Bro, let him. Oh, you can flee over here. And then he's gonna be like, oh, wow!
He's gonna bump for that.
Yeah, he is. Look, free diamonds. Flee over here and go. And he's gonna go, free diamonds!
He's level 11.
Yeah, he'll fall for it. Huh, yo, go, he's distracted on you.
Oh, you bowed him?
Oh, free! Look, he's gonna go, free diamonds. Wow!
He's staring at the wall.
Dude,
he doesn't wanna get bowed.
Elite Air Gamer fan. I can hit you. I'm gonna say, come, free loot. Huh, don't bow, stop bowing.
Get him in there.
What's wrong, little buddy? Don't let him out. We're suffocating him from the side. He's trying to bind out. He's trying to get out. Suffocate him. I get stoned. Yeah. Which side is he trying to get out from, do you think? Hey, man. Oh, he's stuck in there. He's one block. He's stuck. No,
why? Oh my god, he's one block.
Keep him in there. He's trying to teach
me. He's escaping. Dude, we just killed him.
Dude, I feel bad though. Do you want the win? Hot stop! No, he's attacking me. I'm kind. I'm nice. Don't shoot him. I want to see what he does.
He just wants diamonds.
Dude, I feel bad. We lied to him about those diamonds.
He's in it for the money.
Huh? We dropped some iron in front of him. I'm going to pill on him and give him iron. No! Oh, no. Fend him! I didn't mean to report him! No! Fend him!
You fend him. He left.